full res, 144 frames. We got the performance mode on. bad.
bike rush.
Feels like just yesterday I was chopping Kalle at the store.
I wonder if that place is still standing.
My ultimate is not ready.
Okay, guess we're going B. Run out of ammo there. Oh, the Marshal. All right. Okay, in that case, I would want to. Yeah, everyone. We just love B right here. Odin.
They'll break with the right pressure.
Ah, 79 on jet. Almost there.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah, the controls definitely take some time to get used to, but I think once you get used to, you can get really comfortable and also, you know, really perform with this as well. Kale's got it. Yeah, he got it. Ooh. He's got him. That's all that matters at the end of the day.
Switching sides.
They're still fighting. Off the scene, what we can do.
I'm gonna bet that they're coming A, so let's see. Guess not, they're mid.
Crowded.
enemy remaining. Planted.
All right.
No distractions.
Here is Hogwarts Legacy on the Legion Go. We're running it on medium settings, and I'm using a mouse and keyboard because that's kind of my preference, but you guys can definitely play it on the console itself. It's not plugged in right now, so it's pretty good. Running at around 50% battery, so not even a full charge. Frames look good. Let's just see what it looks like in combat. Okay. Unforgivable is usually pretty demanding, so that's a good sign. Combat so far looks pretty good. Pretty good too. Yeah, for something you can be playing on the go, this is pretty nuts. Spells look pretty good as well. Jagged there, but it might have been because it was between scenes. So far it plays really nice.
Let's get our... Oh, not that. Not the health booster. Let's get the temporal mantle. Let's do this. Nice. Alright, he's down. He's up again already? Man, Master Rank level monsters are just quicker. They recover a lot faster. That's one thing that I realized when playing after the expansion here. Oh, he's angry now. I really like running up against the wall. And then the hammer, just super cool. Hammer is my favorite weapon in this game, even though we have so many options. We're just able to do so many big damage. And you are able to stun the monsters too. If you aim at the head, obviously. Gotta... Oh, nice. Got a mount. Trying to... Let's see. Gotta move away from that. I'm not letting go, dude. Alright, now he's down. Boom, boom, boom. Big damage right there. I do need to sharpen soon on the hammer. I'm not getting the maximum damage I can. Still doing really well, though. Oh, he's tired. And he's down. Charge up. Big damage. Let's do one more on the head. Alright, I think it's a good time to reset on our health. Let's also sharpen. Alright. Oh. Alright, I'm not able to sharpen right here. Right in the middle of the battlefield. Come on. One, two, three. Oh. Almost there. Almost there. Come on now. Not right there. Trying to chase him down here. Oh, almost there to a knockdown here. Come get it. Oh, no, not yet. Not yet. Come on now. Come on. He's tired. He's so tired. Big swing. Fully charged. Come here, come here. Nice. Okay. Yeah, so on the Legion Go here, it's running very smoothly. So I'm not having no issues. This is all just skill issue here. It's all skill based now. Ooh, gotta watch out for the flame there. Can I get one more knockdown here? Nope, not giving it to me. All right, this is a good time to wear the mantle. Oh, he's knocked down too. Let's get it. Oh, I gotta watch out my health bar here. Trying to get one more damage before he gets up. Can I get it? Yes. Nice. All right, so now he's angry, of course. Let me get some stones. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. You got me again? I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Can I survive? Can I leave? Yes. Please, 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 please. Running. Oh, he's right underneath the boulder. Can I pull this off? He's tell. Oh, he's distracted by the pelico. Yes! Got the hit. 800 damage. He's gotta be almost there. Come on, let's finish the hunt. There. Focus. Nail clipper again. But we're back for more damage. Gotta sharpen one more time. My blue sharpness is almost gone. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, bad timing there. Dragonator is available. Gotta hit it. Gotta go for it. Is he coming? You know, when you sharpen, there's always... Oh. Now he is. Alright. Pull the lever. And we finished!
gotta be kidding me. Come on.
Dexter. Talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Literally at 9, yeah.
Clint will want to check our pro cred. But to me, it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be. Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you wanna play this?
Sorry, really gotta go.
He's wounded!
Talking about.
They must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I say we knock on Maelstrom's door first. Pound, actually.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods, put my nose to the ground, sniff around. Hasta luego.
Like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You can know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here. V, what you waiting for? Ding ding, Chum. Got it. Cozy place.
I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat. You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special.
Get in the elevator! Fucking sheep!
Oh, stay cool. They're just trying to spook us. Their turf.
So what do you want?
You gotta buy. Model MT0D12. Call the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.